facing his past, and that's not always straightforward, is it, Stuart?
Well, it can be. Gabriel Jesus!